looks like he's still moving around, but he just passed the apex of the corner.
Kelly, is this back door for long?
I think it is. You're gonna have to have tape.
Do you guys have a, do you have a phone for the far boat?
Yeah.
Tell him to quit moving. He's moving like 40 feet at a time.
Dave, do you want us to kick you off? Do you want us to try and kick you off and point you that way?
Stay in one place.
Yeah, just push out a little bit. Stay in place, that way he's not dodging me.
Put that way. Ends up, man. Put it about 45 degrees.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Tell me what you want.
Are we ready?
We're ready.
We're ready.
You ready?
Just tell me when you...
Go ahead and let go of the
chair.
Hey, Dan.
You want to kick off?
I hope he's having fun. That was
his turn.
Kelly, I insist that you have Sean look at me. She's
good.
Radio check 1, 2, 3 for the far end of the port. Radio check. Copy that.
One, if you miss, most likely I'm going to be jumping on.
Give him a line.
You want to make sure.
Here.
It's all right.
He's good.
Those wonderful.
He's pretty good.
Yeah.
We talked about doing this the first time.
Yeah.
Well, let's get the boat on the trailer.
Yeah.
Paul, are you gonna get on the...
Yeah, I saw the canard.
The whole course is where they got that buoy down there and way by. There's no room to get over there.
Yeah.
So,
okay.
We'll do that.
Okay.
We'll try to get one 80 mile an hour thing in and then try to get it lined up and make one.
Oh, you're staying right there. I'm pulling you over. Okay.
Look good.
Okay. We'll get after the canard.
You gonna ride it? You need to shut all those little cameras off.
Dave, how did it feel?
Good. You know, we'll make some adjustments and keep trying. You know, we just got to do a little bit more. But, you know, we can get a good test in here. We can't really corner too much, but it'll be fun.
Thanks.
So far, it's sunny day, eastern Washington, no wind, great day.
What's that?
None.